Hey everyone, it's Agent J from Filmora, here to empower your inner video creator, and it's time for a new editing trick in Filmora 9 and the secret code. Watch until the end to complete your mission and get a chance to win the Agent Filmora video kit, which includes a Canon SL3 and more. Now let's get on to the hack. Who doesn't like a cool Polaroid? Did you know that you can create a developing Polaroid effect using Filmora 9? Let me show you. First, you'll need an app that creates Polaroid frames for photos and videos. You can DIY this, but we use an app called Nomo and imported the image into Filmora 9. Next, add a white sample color so the background is all white. On top of the Polaroid image, add a blank white image and adjust the size so it covers the whole frame. You'll need to cut the white image on the track into three parts and change the opacity for each. You can do this by clicking on the clip, and in the compositing option, slide the opacity to your desired strength. The first part should be at full opacity. The middle should be at middle opacity, so the white is slightly opaque. And the last part should have zero opacity. Next, to smooth out the transition, you will need to add the fade grayscale transition first between the first and second blank white clip, and another next to the second and third blank white clip. Play it back, and it should look like a Polaroid picture is developing. All right, it's mission time. To celebrate VidCon, we're giving away the Agent Filmora video kit, which includes a Canon SL3, a wide zoom lens, a Rode Video Mic Go, and more. All you have to do is share this video and the secret code on Twitter with hashtag Agent Filmora. So what's the secret code? Hashtag InstantFilm. Did you get that? So the more codes you enter, the better chances you have to win. And if you want to know more information about the contest, check out the link in the description box below. We have two more secret codes coming up, so make sure you watch the Secret Hack series. Until then, good luck, agents. Keep creating.